The Freedom Quilt project came about because I was researching what kind of project we could do from the Makerspace, and I ran across an article online about Freedom Quilts. I had no idea what they were about, but once I started learning about them, it became really interesting to me that enslaved people would use art to give direction through the Underground Railroad. They would display them on the fences for others to have a path to freedom. I think this project is important because I think the impact of the resulting art piece is going to make a big statement and teach people what it was all about, because I don't think very many people know about this history.